He's still like fast asleep, guys. Like, he's so asleep. He doesn't usually do this. Like, you know, like, he's fast asleep. You guys can see. Like, okay, Papi? Nana? Yeah. Subscribers, my name is Banawa. And to my old subscribers, thank you for coming back to you. And you guys already know the drill. You guys know that I appreciate your support so much. And if you're new and haven't subscribed, kindly click the red subscribe button down below to join this family. It's the whole stuff family, guys. It's a vibe over here. I would love to have you a part of this channel. And yeah, guys, please do watch the ads and follow me on my social media platforms. I'm going to plug them somewhere here. And please do me that favor and follow me on there. And yeah, guys, as you guys can already... I'm defeated, y'all. Like, I'm defeated. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. What he did was that he woke up in the middle of the night at around like 4 or 4:30. And then he came to our bedroom. We kept him in our bedroom for a little bit, and then he kept on demanding for tea. His dad woke up and made him tea. I took him with his tea and I put him on his bed. I thought he was going to want me to sleep with him, but luckily he just slept by himself. He fell back asleep by himself, but that was already at around like 5, 7 past 5. I don't know when he dozed off. I really don't know. But yeah, these are the consequences of what he did. So now I just have to wait. I'm thinking that maybe I should do the little things that I usually do after bathing him, but I've already done that because I dress up and then I check if like I have his diapers for the day and his book and all of that fun stuff, and I've already done that. So it's only I'm left with him, guys, and because I'm also filming, so let me try again. Let me try again, guys. Okay, when I'm finished, you'll slap.
Okay,
so the day I decided to film, he's being really, really difficult. I think he's just being stubborn from the fact that I woke him up. So I'm going to use this to lotion him, and then I have his outfit. Usually I take out his outfit. Guys, what can you pay? I don't know. Is it? Also, what they did not tell me was that potty training a child is emotionally exhausting. I don't know how many times I took him outside and he did not pee. And you cannot take chances and think that there'll be a time where he will say it and mean it, and there are times where he says it just for the fun of it. So yeah.
Sit down, Papa. Sit down and relax.
I need to brush your hair. Which one do you want? Which one? You want this one? This one? This one? No, let's start with socks. Let's start with socks. What is this?
Shoes.
It's a shoe. Smart boy. Hold here with mommy. Let's pray. Arabelle. May the grace of our Lord. Amen. Let's go. No, leave that bag, Papa. Leave this one. Sarah. Bye, Papa.
Bye.
You look so handsome. Ooh, cheesy.
Thank you.
dilemma that I always have is holding me right now. The dilemma is always that, do I chill on the sofa and just relax? Do I make food? Do I watch TV? What do I do now? Like, you know, what do I do now? So, but I don't feel like food. Maybe I can just make, I don't feel like coffee, it's hot. I think I'm gonna chill. And also today the routine is not gonna go pretty good because my helper is here, so I won't wash the dishes because she's here. Guys, it's my off days, okay? Tuesday and Friday are my off days, okay? All I do is cook. So yeah, let me just chill on the couch, bro, and edit. Yeah, let me just chill and edit actually, and watch some YouTube videos. Today's morning routine won't be, I won't be doing too much, and by now I would have washed dishes. I had just eaten, and then I want to quickly edit, and then yeah, there's really not much to do. I'm taking the day easy and I'm feeling a little bit sleepy, so I'm just gonna edit and take a nap. And already it's 11:30. Maybe it was such a horrible day to do like a morning routine, knowing that my helper was coming in and I won't have to do anything around the house. So yeah guys, but it's something, okay? It's something. So yeah guys, let me love and leave you guys here. I'll see you in my next upload. Bye guys, please watch the ads.